Gustafsson lost the stick. Gaborik's got the puck, and he puts it in. Heads up play by Marian Gaborik, taking advantage of the goaltender without the stick.
Well, he has one shot. He gets some pressure right here coming up. Bozak, 42, puts some pressure on him, but that's where the stick is, on the ice. And then he just looks up and says, oh, I got a goaltender without a stick. And I got a little time, and I got a little space, and I got these really quick hands, and I haven't scored in a while. And I think I'll just make sure that I just stuff this one in. What a play. What a play by Gaborik to make it one
time with the higher offensive lines with Dubinsky out of the lineup. Pass in front. Score! Marian Gaborik! His second of the game!
And his third point. Gaborik keeps the puck in, keeps the play alive, gets it over to Avery, and eventually this pass from Anisimov is a beauty. Backhand pass through everybody, through the crease. The goaltender probably should have gotten his stick there. He didn't, and Gaborik just banged in that perfect pass. Anisimov again, what a pass. And Gaborik with a three-point first period, which includes two goals.
Joining the Rangers as they head up on the road after the game. Oh, that shot. Did it go through?
Yes.
Yes! It's a hat trick for Marian Gaborik. No one reacted. Gustafsson thought he had it between the pads. Gaborik skated behind the net and saw it was in.
That's point number four on the night.
And his third hat trick of the season.
This was a brilliant play from Sean Avery with a pass from in front of the Toronto Maple Leafs bench. And here come the Habs.
You love what to see that.
What a way to break out of a slump. That's his third hat trick of the season. Boschman can't get it in. Here's the play by Avery. Looks up, getting pressure, throws it all the way over the other side. And why not keep shooting?
The goal is under review now.
Now the referee that was on the ice, he went right to the net, was pointing. He saw it go in.
All right.
Let's see. There it is. That's in. It just gets over the line. There it is.
Whoop. There it is. Gaborik with his third hat trick. Volsky with a nice move. Volsky to Anisimov. To Gaborik. There's four. Marian Gaborik. It's a power play goal. 6-0 Rangers.
Passing by the Rangers. It all starts on their own end. Gilroy, simple pass. Girardi, simple pass. How about Volsky making some moves? And then Anisimov, fourth assist of the night. And that great wrist shot is what we watched yesterday in practice. Get it? Boom, let it go. That quickly in the net. Here it is again. Look at that release. My gosh, that is something else.